Okay, managed to get into sandbox, but this is the wrong sandbox that I wanted to show off. So I guess after about 3 hours of trying, we're in. I can do the sandbox dailies. Okay. Add three creatures. Place or destroy in grasslands. Okay. Go do that real quick. That's two of the sandbox dailies. The next, we get to build a vehicle. Way to do this would be to start with a pre-build. Yes. I think I'd have to remove the bumper in order to do what I was trying to do here. I use this. Double bumper it. Oh no, it's... That's not where I wanted to stack that. Oh no. There we go. Gotta be here somewhere. All the way at the oh. There it is. What if I I thought that could stick to pretty much any side. Yeah, that works. That works. I should be able to run into a large amount of stuff here. What? Where'd I go? Okay. This is the wrong motor. There we go. I guess after that, I guess the vehicle needs to be a heavier vehicle in order to do what I was hoping it would do. Big bumper is gone. Thank you. base. There it is. Hey, it sticks! Okay, well, that works. I'll probably make a better vehicle next time. Well, now I get to start the arduous process of trying to get into survival mode. Got 5 days left to try to get the rest of the Lego sets, because even though it says it's week three and that there's 4 weeks, apparently there's only 5 days remaining, which doesn't make sense to me. Yeah, see? Says it's week three, says ends in 4 days. Fantastic. Great, I had less time than I thought. Alright, well, I'll be back if I get in. Ciao.